Miami here at the Garden. The place was alive. Anthony hits the first shot. Anthony's three. That's good. There's the start you were looking for. Cleveland. Anthony red hot to start. Anthony gets a good open space. Allen rattles around and drops in. He's got double figures already. As Anthony knocks down another. He's 5 for 6 already. Anthony red hot to start. He's got 16 points already. Anthony gets past and finishes. Anthony fakes, dribbles back, fires again, knocks it down. Carmelo Anthony lighting up the Garden here in the opening period. As Anthony hits again, fires away, hits again. Carmelo Anthony has been brilliant so far offensively. He's got 27 points already.
It's Bernard King when he had his 60-point game.
Anthony one-on-one, no double team. Pulls up, puts it in, 34 here in the first half. Anthony's going to try and get one more shot off from half court at the buzzer. Oh, he puts it in from half court. Carmelo Anthony knocks it down. 37 first half points. Fall away jumpers up and go. Anthony drives inside. Double clutch layup. It's good. Anthony drives, pulls up, gets to the spot, nails it again. Gets it back to Anthony for three. Bang! Carmelo Anthony. Back at Anthony. Puts up a three. Puts it in. Got 49. Anthony out of the pack, one man to beat, goes up underneath, lays it in, 51, a career high. Back up top, Anthony puts it up, bang, does it again from downtown. He's got 54.
And there were two techs, so he's going to get to the line.
And now he has a chance to break Bernard's record.
MVP chance, and gets it to go. That's 57.
Made a statement tonight.
60 points. He's tied the Knicks record.
They should set that play.
Anthony bleeds in. That shot is good. Carmelo Anthony with the greatest scoring game in Knicks history. He's got 62.
They're going to bring him out now so he can feel the crowd, the love of the crowd for Melo.
The highest scoring game ever here at the Garden. 62 points for Carmelo Anthony.
Capacity crowd on their feet.
And he now owns the franchise record for points in a game, passing Bernard King. A magical night here at the Garden, and an historic one as the fans on their feet.